Edwin, you're back at Motspur Park this week, training for Soccer Aid. How's it feel to be back?
Yeah, it's always a good feeling. I spent 4 years of my career, and it's always when you drive past Wimbledon or towards Kingston, where I lived, and of course to be here and seeing a few familiar faces. And still, the training pitch is still immaculate. So compliments to the ground staff and to maintaining that pitch.
Has the place changed much?
No, not a lot. Still, the gym is still in that extra building just behind the goal. Dress room the same. I think there's better showers and better toilets. That's an upgrade. That has been an upgrade. And to be fair, the lunch was fantastic also. So I'm not going to say that the Italian chef we had in early 2001 and 2 was also fantastic. But I think the quality of food has been improved.
When you look back at your time at the club, what were your highlights?
In the highlights, I think we reached the semi-final of the FA Cup in my first year. Of course, we played in the Toto. We reached the third or the fourth round. I think it was the first time for Fulham was that. In general, was a period for myself to get back to a level that I wanted to play, and I really enjoyed my time here in London. made some good friends and. Of course, played for in a club with a very historic stadium and really, normal fans, really passionate about the game and not fake supporters.
It was seen as a real coup for the club when you signed. What was it about Fulham that attracted you?
I think Tigana, the whole story, the package behind it. Want to grow, we want to compete with the best teams, and then you have to build a foundation. And if you start with the back, and we bought some other players, Tietmar Bronk also, of course Luis Saha was here already. really we enjoyed it here, and still get in contact with sometimes with Mark Manders and some of the ex-players. So Luis Boamorte last week in Lisbon, and we still talk with Luis Saha also.
Yeah, and so what are you up to these days? You doing a bit of work for Ajax?
A little bit of work. I'm the marketing director at Ajax, so we're really on work on a big project to make sure Ajax can come back to the glory days in the 70s or the mid 90s when I played. And we have a lot of ex-players in and around the first team. Frank de Boer is our manager. We have Dennis Bergkamp, Jaap Stam is training the reserves. Mark Overmars is director of football. So we have a a combination of ex-players together with business people, and together we're running the club, and my responsibility is also the marketing and the commercial side of the club.
We've got the World Cup coming up, obviously a few days away. What do you make of Holland's chances?
I hope they're going to make the group. At the moment they play Spain, a difficult one. If you lose your first game, it's also hard in the tournament then the number 13, 14, 15 are gonna argue they need to be in the team. The press is gonna look who's at fault and what is gonna change. So I hope they're gonna reach the next round, and then I think I'm planning to go if they reach the last 16. And I plan to go to Brazil and hopefully see a good game against Brazil or Mexico, I think.
Well, hope you enjoy it. Good
okay.
To see you again, Edwin.
Thank you very much.